Hey guys, hey everyone, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, good night, good twilight, good whatever it is where you are. You already know, it's a girl Twin D, and if you never know, now you know. Thank you so much guys for stopping by. If you're new, welcome, 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 big up on yourself. Long time subscribers, if even from last week, you know, big up yourself. Let's jump straight into your message. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thine will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. All right, guys, let's jump right in. And if you're new here, yep, that is how I protect myself and make sure that your messages are indeed coming from the right place. All right. So anyways, let's jump into your message, because this is a 911. So this is important for someone out there to know. Whomever this message is for, this is very, very important. So please listen up, guys, as this could be for more than one people. This is definitely coming from your divine masculine, and it goes back to the message that I did yesterday, where your masculines were telling you that you loving yourself makes me love you more. So whatever it is, divine feminine, like I said in that message as well, whatever it is that you're doing it, keep loving you, keep making those decisions that make you a happy person, the decisions that makes you feel like you want to do good for yourself. And whatever it is that you're doing, you're not just doing it to please your masculine, to please other people, but you're actually doing it because you know that when you do it, it makes you feel good, it makes you feel happy, and you are not hurting anyone in the process. Because this is what we do sometimes we feel like whenever we should make a decision that will make us a better person or that will put us in a better position, we feel like we should not do so because we may not be worthy of it, or if I do it, somebody else will lose out. But the most important thing here is to make sure that whatever decision you're making, it is going to elevate you. Everyone has their works and their prizes. And when you do your work, you will be rewarded for yours. So whatever it is you're looking at and you're saying, oh no, I can't make that decision because if I do, somebody else will lose out. You have to remember that everyone is responsible for their own self. So whatever they do, they will reap their fruits off their benefits. And if they don't work for anything, then they're not going to reap any benefits, if you understand what I'm saying. But this is the message that your divine masculine has for you. Keep doing what you're doing because it is working. I'm also having this energy cry to release, not to stay down. So your divine masculines, they're still in this energy of crying, of trying to figure out their life, trying to put their life in order. As I said before, things are coming into order for your divine masculines, and it is painful. It's a painful situation for them, because between you and the divine masculines, they have been suppressing their true self from ever since. And it's painful to be reborn. It is painful to be made brand new. So they're still in that energy where they would rather be alone and work out their issues, because what they're facing, what they're going through, it is painful. Some of your divine masculines may be communicating with you through songs or music. So listen carefully. Sometimes a song may come to you out of nowhere. Sometimes you'll hear some kind of music that reminds you of something in regards to them. That's them trying to communicate with you. Your masculines are heartbroken. But they know right now, because of the pain that you're feeling, they know that this heartbreak that they're experiencing, it is necessary for them to heal. It's like your masculines are saying, I know I'm hurting. I know I'm experiencing this deep pain. But I have to go through it if I want a better life for me and my divine feminine. So right now, the heartbreak, the pain, the sorrow that you're going through, they know that they have to go through it so that the future can be better for you and them. Divine Feminine, you're being encouraged to start thinking more positively, as this positive energy will uplift your Divine Masculine. This positive energy will give them the strength that they need to break free from that heartbreak and sorrow. You are their strength. And if you're failing, if you are constantly in deep sorrow, then so will they. So you're being encouraged right now to start thinking more positively, not only about yourself, but about this journey and also about your Divine Masculine. This energy that I'm getting here is like this message from God for the Divine Feminines. And it seems like this energy of back and forth, yes and no, like it's shifting from the Divine Masculine to the Divine Feminine. And God wants you guys to know there's nothing for you to worry about. There's nothing for you to say if, but, maybe, no, it will not. Just ask and ye shall receive. That's the message that I'm getting for the Divine Feminines from God for you. So whatever it is you want in regards to your Divine Masculine, whatever it is you want in regards to your life, because it's not all about the Divine Masculine, it's all about you. Whatever it is you want for your life, if it's some place where God wants you to be, He will make sure to deliver it. So you need to ask and follow that advice that I give you on how to ask for what it is that you need. If you do not or haven't heard me say it, you can watch the number one test video from my playlist, Learn About Twin Flames, and that will teach you how to ask for whatever it is you're looking for from God. And then you'll know if something that you truly want deep down in your heart, if it's meant for you. Because when God answers you, he's not going to be like, maybe you should do it, maybe you should not. No, he's going to give you the answer, yes or no. Simple. No ifs, no buts, no maybes, yes or no. So Divine Feminines, you're being encouraged right now to let go of the control issue. Stop trying to figure things out. Stop trying to put things into place so that certain things happen to draw you closer to the masculine or the masculine closer to you. Let go of the control issues. Sometimes we so desperately want our Divine Masculines to communicate with us, so we start texting, we start calling, not knowing that what we are doing is actually pushing them further away. So that's why you're being encouraged to let go of the control issues. Seek God's guidance and not your own. Watch that video, guys. It will definitely teach you how to ask God for what you truly need. And if it's for you and if it's meant for you, He will deliver. God does not say, I'll give you, and He doesn't. He says, I'll give you, and you have to put the work in to align yourself with that prize, because the prize is already there waiting for you. You just have to find yourself in the position ready for that prize. I do hope that this helps you guys. Just know that your Divine Masculines right now, they're going through it. and they're going through it because they are changing, and this change is leading them back to you. Take care of yourselves, everyone. Love you all. Let go and let God, and I see you at your next message, everyone. All right. So love you all again. Take care of yourselves. Let go and let God. And I see you at your next message. Later.